This is Warsaw calling. This is Warsaw calling all the free nations. My name is Robert Hawkins, and I am an American war correspondent broadcasting from inside the heart of the besieged Warsaw. What I'm about to tell you is a story. A story of ordinary men and women all across Europe who have stood up to Nazi tyranny and oppression. For 4 years, I have traveled with these remarkable people. Partisans, freedom fighters, and homeowners. I have lived with them, fought with them, and seen the sacrifices they've made in the name of freedom. I have documented their stories, and now they must be told. This is a story of resistance.
This way. Voices from the underground, right?
You went through my things? I'm just jotting down some thoughts. Observations, really.
Oh, words can be used as a sword that cuts both ways. Mind you remember that in your observations.
This is my mother's homeland. I'm mindful of that every moment I'm here.
That's good.
You're late.
The Germans aren't on our timetable. Better late than not at all.
The policy of your President Roosevelt, I believe. Okay, we are taking St. Cross Church. We will take the Nazis by surprise from 2 points of entry. Are you in?
Consider it done. Can I take Hawkins with me?
No, I have another job for him. We need at least 2 entry points into the church to catch the enemy off guard.
I'll see what I can do.
That tunnel will bring you close to the school. While this route is the quickest to the station, get some new gear from Kowalski over there, and good luck.
We'll meet later.
Rosetta, I need you to
Which
take a small
prefer?
Team of men and ambush that Nazi convoy. You must stop it from getting here.
Count on it. You two, you're with me. Let's move.
Yes, sir.
My thoughts exactly. You will not be disappointed.
Thank you.
ganzen Tag mit seinen Lakaien in einem warmen Büro? Er hat nicht die geringste Ahnung, was vorgeht. Halt lieber die Klappe. Er hat seine Augen und Ohren überall.
a shortcut you can take. Now go, son. On your way.
You know Kozera?
Know him. He was raised at the Paris orphanage. Now go with God. All of you.
There's a metal grate, which will lead to the catacombs and then to the church itself. We need to look for a lock.
Let's go. You too. You're up. You know what to look for.
Oh!
Are we ready?
Yes. I want to thank you. You're proving to be a huge asset to our cause.
Like I said, we're all in this together.
Indeed. We have two teams stationed. One near the exit from the catacombs, second by the side church wall. You can join either and play first fiddle. Cosetta is already waiting for you.
I'll get to it, sir.
Hawkins, this church